Hey there! Have you ever wondered what the dark web really is? Well, today I'm here to unveil the mysteries of this hidden part of the internet that's often misunderstood and, admittedly, somewhat notorious. First, let's clear up a common misconception. The dark web is not the same as the deep web. The deep web refers to all the online content that isn't indexed by traditional search engines. This includes anything behind a paywall or requiring sign-in credentials, like your emails or private social media profiles. Now, moving deeper into the shadows, we find the dark web. This is a small portion of the deep web that is intentionally hidden and inaccessible through standard web browsers. To access it, one needs special software, the most common being TOR, which stands for the Onion Router. TOR allows users to browse anonymously by routing their communications through multiple servers, encrypting data at each step. Why does the dark web exist, you might ask? Well, it was originally developed to protect US intelligence communications online. However, it has since evolved into a space where both legitimate and illegal activities take place. On the positive side, the dark web is used by whistleblowers, activists, and others who need to share information anonymously and safely, especially in countries where free speech is restricted. It's a critical tool for privacy and freedom. However, the dark web is also notoriously known for its darker aspects. It's a marketplace for illegal goods such as drugs, weapons, and counterfeit money. Moreover, it's often associated with cybercrimes like hacking services and the exchange of stolen data and credentials. It's important for cybersecurity students like you to understand the dark web. Not to engage with its illegal aspects, but to learn about internet privacy, security measures, and the ethical implications of anonymous browsing. This knowledge is crucial in building a safer, more secure digital world. So, while the dark web might seem like a digital Wild West, it's also a place where the values of privacy and freedom are deeply ingrained. It represents the dual nature of anonymity and serves as a reminder of the internet's complex landscape. Remember, the more we know, the better we can protect ourselves and contribute positively to the vast world of the internet. Stay curious, stay informed, and above all, stay safe as you continue exploring the fascinating field of cybersecurity. Thank you for watching.